Cześć, witam wszystkich. Z tej strony mówi do Was Belmondo. Dzisiaj chcę Wam opowiedzieć o kolejnej zagadce w grach. I tym razem będzie to gra, która myślę, że by spodobała się detektywom. Jest to gra detektywistyczna, oparta na książce kryminalnej słynnej pisarki Agaty Christie pod tytułem ABC Morderstwa. Gra została wydana na PC-ty i PS4. Jest to gra typu point and click. Gra opowiada o jednej z wielu przygód detektywa Poirot, gdzie możemy często obejrzeć różne odcinki, filmy na różnych kanałach w telewizji. Historia tej części ABC Morderstwa zaczyna się w momencie, kiedy słynny detektyw dostaje list od mordercy, który się podpisuje A.B.C. i podaje datę i miejsce zbrodni. Przestępca wybiera ofiarę według alfabetu. Podczas gry przeszukujemy pomieszczenia, badamy różne elementy, rozmawiamy z różnymi osobami, aby rozwikłać zagadkę i popchnąć fabułę dalej. W grze mamy też wiele zagadek, gdzie trzeba testować umiejętności, dedukcję oraz spryt gracza. Grę polecam tym, co lubią rozwiązywać różne zagadki. Ja osobiście uwielbiam takie gry. A teraz Wam pokażę, jak wygląda gra i parę fajnych takich, naprawdę moim zdaniem, zagadek.
The teal does not appear to have been touched. I have to check that nothing is missing from it. It will be best to examine the rest of the teal. Something is preventing the drawer from opening. Mechanism has just made a fan click. The till is full of money, but there is something strange. Something is hidden underneath. Something is hidden underneath. This must be the key to the back of the shop. She has a packet of play cigarette next to her hand. Did she drop it when she fell? She just has one wound on the back of the head. There are are no other wounds or sign of a struggle. This poor woman's head is resting in a very even-shaped pool of blood. This poor woman's head is... The body is hidden by the counter and is not visible from the tobacco shop store. Many customers must have thought that Mrs. Asher had popped out. I can't see any other mark on the floor. It is blocked. Such a pretty decoration should be at the center of the motif to respect the symmetry. The wooden flower is preventing the circle from turning. The wooden flower is preventing the circle from turning. The wooden flower is pre- The wooden flower is preventing the circle from turning. Thank you. I heard a faint sound as if something was unlocked. It is blocked. Something on this clock. There, that's better. Could the screw be slightly loose? Good. It should be possible to open the wooden panel. Look, a key. This could be useful. What a strange mechanism. I don't think it serves to turn hands. Something clicked on the front of the clock. This could be useful. Let us see. What is this cupboard hiding? This looks like solfège. There is bound to be a clue somewhere. I heard the sound of a mechanism being triggered. I just have to put the record on the gramophone and start it. It looks like something goes in here. That doesn't work. I must have forgotten a step.
Oh, Donald! We're in the middle of recording.
Sorry, Betty, but it's not wise. The doctor said you should rest your voice.
You're such a killjoy sometimes.
This new letter with the second one. Let us examine this more closely. Certain characters in the two letters may have similar defects. Yes, this I is weird. Right, let us compare this with the other letter. Yes, the I characters in the two letters do indeed have the same defects. I have to find some other similar defects to confirm my theory. Yes, the A appears to be quite unusual. Right, let us compare this with the other letter. That's right, the A characters in the two letters do indeed have the same defects. I have to find some other similar defects to confirm my theory. The W is not printed properly. Right, let us compare this with the other letter. Of course, the W characters in the two letters do indeed have the same defects. My theory was right. These two letters were written with the same typewriter. How am I going to open? Leaving the code on the trunk. What a strange character Franklin is. So, what is this sound? I should be able to open the trunk now.
There we are. Whiskey and other good quality drinks. Mr. Crack really has refined tastes. Why has Franklin put an Allen key inside his trunk? I'll borrow it for a minute. A pile of books, including one about dragons. Nothing interesting. Another screw. This engraving is not very easy to understand. I need to sort it out. Franklin must really love his country to have an engraving in his trunk. I think I heard the panel above release. A signet ring? A signet ring with a code written on it. 1587. It may be useful to me.